I like how random the wild card rule is, that they don't mention it throughout the whole show, and then Michael Cole just randomly announces the match.